47% puts you in the top 10 field goal percentage in the league, and that's what we'd like to be able to do. Yes.
I was looking back at like your fast break last year when you were third in the league.
Yes.
Is part of that because you have guys, not one guy that has to be the break guy?
I think that's a big part of it. I think a lot of the fact is, too, we didn't turn the ball over, which is a huge part of it. I think the fact that Thad gives us real dimension speed-wise at that four spot, I think also helps. So I think all those ingredients play into it. This year, we would like to be more effective, get more points off turnovers. We would we've set a goal of 35 deflections a game. I talked to a lot of coaches, and they feel like that's a pretty good number. So we want to be more active and take advantage of that. I think if we do that, we can pick up a couple extra